Headed 2409 4th Avenue North. It's going to be for a disturbance with a gun. Complainant said that there's guys outside. It should be four males. Two males had assault rifles in their hands with masks on their face. They were last seen headed towards the east. 2409 4th Avenue North. And actually, we're getting quite a few calls on it. So 309-348, you want to head that way too.
Central, when you can start getting suspect descriptions out and direction of travel. I'm getting in the area.
Now, the caller that said that he was shot at says he doesn't know if he actually got it. Said it's a female driver, white female, young 20s, wearing a black hoodie, and two males that got into the vehicle. We're getting another call on this. Complainant had heard shots.
A shooting incident in Moorhead is under investigation on this Saturday morning. This in from Moorhead Police. On Friday at 9:23 p.m., they responded to the 2400 block of 4th Avenue North for a disturbance involving several individuals and firearms. As officers responded to the scene, updated information provided a shot had been fired. The responsible parties had fled the scene prior to officers arriving. Officers were able to secure the area, later recovering a spent cartridge in a nearby parking lot. It's not believed anyone was injured as a result of the shooting. Preliminary information suggests the parties were possibly known to each other. No firearms were recovered at the scene. There is not believed to be a safety risk to the public at this time. Moorhead police are actively working to identify potential victims and suspects in this case. If anyone has any information, you're asked to contact Red River Regional Dispatch Center at 701-451-7660 and asked to speak to a Moorhead supervisor. This is an active investigation. There is no further information available at this time. And again, that was from Moorhead Police. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.